guys, the comments, so welcome back. Some more Dragon Quest. In the last episode, we gave the Venus tier to Red, and we got Medea back. And now, we are about to head off into the desert wasteland that's right over here to try and find the abandoned ship that we heard about from Brains in the last episode. Please. Don't be a rock bomb. I can deal with you guys. You're going down. Damage. Oh, that's so freaking good. Get fricked. That axe works so freaking well. Oh my god. Alright, down here shouldn't be a problem, because over here they're just like weaker, mediocre enemies that we've already fought before that we have no problem taking on. So that's what we're gonna do. Except these guys. Never came across these guys before. Let's just fight them, take them out. I think we can. Oh, that one's dead. Cool. Dead! Alright, so now we're gonna go in the menu so Angelo can heal himself and I can heal myself. Okay. Let's continue on. This way, everyone! It's actually getting darker. That's a sign that you need to die right now. But here's the ship. We're like 3 feet, like 3 steps away from the cutscene.
Well, I never. What have we here? Yes, this must be it. The ancient ship we heard about in Pickham. We can pick up Dhoulmagus' hateful trail again. But it's enormous. How on earth will we get it down to the sea? I must admit, I'm rather stumped. If only it wasn't quite so far inland. I know. Show me the map. Now, let's see. Here's my my castle. Which means now we must be... here! Unbelievable! We're directly south of the castle. I had no idea we were so close to home. In that case, we should go back to the castle and see if we can find mention of this ship in the library. We might just find a clue. There's no time to lose. We must return to Trodane. To the castle!
All right. No. That one's dead, thank God. This makes me worried. Okay, he's dead. That worries me so much every time it happens. It's time to go to Trodane! Fine, if one of you shows up, I don't care. Just... I don't want, like, two of you. That one's dead. Waste the turn, because now you're gonna die. Before we get the Trodane. But it shouldn't be too far anyway, so... tarantula was angry at that. I don't know the reason why he was so angry, but he was angry. Jessica's got to be close to leveling up at some point. There it is. Trodane. Okay, we get it, you hate Yangus. Attacking you. Ooh, Angela leveled up. Nice. Four skill points. There we go. Sword skills, fighting techniques increased by 5 ways. Equipped with a sword. 89. I'm gonna move this a little bit. There we go. Oh, before I move forward, I need to heal all. Alright. Onwards to Trodane! Thank you. fine. The game really doesn't want to make it an easy task to get to Trodin. This is a chest I can unlock. It's actually a cannon box. Great. You know what? I'll kill you. Watch. Jessica leveled up. Perfect. 5 skill points. Alright. So, we definitely want whips. And look at that. Another cannon box. Let's fight it. The man-eater chest appears. Okay, you are... This might have been a mistake.
Goddess of mercy.
I thought it was just a regular cannon box! Oh god. You can't do that! So, I made a serious lapse in my judgment. Oh, come on! Really? I can't flee? That was a miscalculation on my part, and I feel stupid for doing it. Yeah, protect us, please. But anyway, guys, get ready for us up here in the next episode. We're gonna head back for Trodin and... definitely, hopefully not screw up like I just did, because I didn't think that was gonna be an actual... I thought that was an actual cannon box, just a regular one. But that did so much more damage than I thought it was gonna be. And now, I'm actually pretty pissed. How many gold coins do I have? Because, yeah, it's... Calculating, I lost by half of those. So that's what annoys me. But that's gonna be it for now. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!